Hey, it's Dean, and today we're talking about rather than throwing away your old lamps, maybe sometimes you might want to give it some new life with a new shade or even a new finial. Here we're running out to a customer's house and finding the right shade for an old vintage lamp. Instead of buying new junky stuff, maybe it's a good idea just to get a beautiful new shade and restore your things. Save the planet, save your beautiful old things.